Cellular identity is now accepted to be the result of the expression of a specific combination of genes. Chromatin is recognized to act as a carrier of epigenetic marks that can propagate active and silent activity states during cell division. Recent studies have underlined the importance of chromatin and DNA methylation as epigenetic barriers that prevent a rapid loss of active or inactive gene expression states that could lead to a change in identity. These systems also showed that gene expression can vary between cells within an individual tissue. A large body of evidence indicates that epigenetic inheritance is a multi-layered process in which multiple machineries using partially overlapping signals cooperate to build relatively large chromosomal domains which fold into specific high-ordered 3D structures and nuclear compartments. Each of these layers adds a degree of stability, but each of them is also reversible, allowing for plasticity in the presence of the appropriate regulatory cues.